Creative Arts Day is an opportunity for high school students to come in and visit the school and learn about what we do here in our Creative Arts divisions. That includes music, studio arts, theater, and dance. We wanted to show high school students what it was that they could do in college with their creativity. Creative Arts Day started with registration in the Warner University Center, and then we went down to the Pacific Room for a welcoming session. After the welcoming session, students were able to go to different workshops that were catered to what they were interested in. In graphic design and VCD, they got to learn how to use Photoshop. For theater, they were able to go in and figure out different ways to do trauma with makeup. Over in the dance department, they got to do a little hip-hop session with one of our professors. In the visual arts, they were shown how to do sculpture using a steampunk theme. With so many things to choose from, Western Oregon University is a great place to attend for a creative arts degree. Yeah.